Saturday Morning Theater proudly presents The Mysterious Mysteries of Toby Taylor, the Fruit Magician! Young Toby Taylor is known worldwide as the Fruit Magician, a master illusionist who can perform feats of astonishing prestidigitation. Toby Taylor eschews the traditional tools of the trade, such as playing cards, rabbits, blinking rings, preferring to use only the freshest of fruit in his act. Toby has another talent as well, solving mysteries. With his lovely assistant and devoted sister Rebecca Taylor at his side, there is no mystery that can't be cracked by Toby Taylor, the Fruit Magician! Today's episode, The Missing Tools Mystery, Chapter 5. In our last episode, Toby Taylor and his sister Rebecca had tried to apprehend whomever was attempting to steal Old Man Kruger's tools from his filling station. When they investigated a noise they'd heard in the garage, they found no one there, leading Old Man Kruger to believe the culprit was the ghost of his wife. Toby felt that there was a more reasonable explanation, but Old Man Kruger wouldn't listen. It's now the next morning, and we find Toby and Rebecca snoozing in the front seat of their car.
What? I'm awake.
Oh, what? What's happening?
What a fine couple of watchdogs you two are. Sleeping when you're supposed to be looking out for who was taking my tools.
Yeah. Sorry, sir. The night just got a little long.
Yeah, long. And sleepy.
Well, at least we foiled the theft of your tools last night.
No, you didn't.
What do you mean? We stopped whomever was taking the tools, be it your wife's ghost or someone else in the act.
Nope. My pliers are gone. My wife's ghost must have reappeared and absconded with it. Well, just further proof that I need to close down this filling station like I always promised my wife.
What if it wasn't a ghost? What if the thief just found a really good hiding spot in the garage?
Well, how could they get in and out? Both doors were locked tight. There ain't no other way in.
Well, no offense, Mr. Kruger, but as a magician, I know that no matter how secure a box looks, there may be secret ways in and out.
Well, now you're just talking nonsense.
Well, think about it. We've been focused on the doors, but there could be other ways in.
There's windows in the garage, but those are 8 feet off the ground. And they're locked.
And there's not a cellar or anything that leads into the shop?
Nope. No cellar. Just a foundation.
This certainly is a mystery.
Certainly is.
Well, as I said earlier, it doesn't matter. I'm closing the shop today. I'm sorry I can't fix your tire, but without the proper tools, it ain't possible.
I understand, Mr. Kruger. I'm sorry that we couldn't solve your mystery.
I knew you wouldn't be able to. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to go start finding a buyer for this filling station.
Well, sis, I guess we'd better arrange for other transportation to Rapid City. It's about 2 hours away, and we'll need to get there before 3 p.m. for our load-in.
Yeah, I'll make sure the trailer is all secure so we can hitch it to another car if need be.
Great. I'm sorry I had you sleeping in the car all night, sis, but I was sure I'd be able to figure out this mystery.
It's okay, little brother. You can't be right all the time. That's my job.
Why, I oughta...
Toby?
Yeah, sis?
Did you get hungry last night and do a little sleep eating?
Sleep eating?
Someone's been into the cantaloupes.
What? My cantaloupes? Oh, no, they're all eaten. Who could have done this?
I don't know. Whoever it was, they were quiet. We were right here all night.
My new trick is ruined.
Hey, look, Toby. There's a trail of cantaloupe seeds there on the floor leading around the building.
There is. Let's see where they go.
Look, they disappear into that hole leading into the foundation under the garage.
Let me get down here and take a look at... Oh, no.
What?
You aren't going to believe this.
What?
It's a family of raccoons who have eaten their fill of cantaloupes and are now sleeping soundly.
Why, those little bandits.
That's not all.
What else?
They are sleeping right next to a pile of stolen tools.
The raccoons are the tool bandits.
Looks like it. Raccoons are known to sometimes collect shiny things, and it appears that Old Man Kruger's tools were just shiny enough to attract them. Go get Old Man Kruger. Why, you little rascals. One of you must have been getting into the shop through a hole in the foundation and swiping Old Man Kruger's tools.
Is it true?
Yes, sir, it is. Take a look down there in that hole. There's all your tools.
Well, I'll be. Would you look at that? Looks like my place wasn't haunted after all.
Nope, just filled with raccoons.
Well, let me fish my tools out of there and fix your tire. Free of charge, of course.
Thank you, Mr. Kruger. While you're at it, could you point my sister and I towards the nearest grocer?
Sure thing. Max Grocer is one block down.
What are we going to the grocer's for?
Cantaloupes! I need all they got!
Toby and Rebecca were able to get their needed cantaloupes, and Old Man Kruger was able to fix their flat. Soon the brother and sister duo were on their way to Rapid City, where the cups and cantaloupes trick went over gangbusters.